So it isn't entirely put together and it's kind of a mess, but thought I'd welcome you to my studio and do a little tour. Here's Mr. Salamander. Hello, Mr. Salamander. And that's the cat's bathroom. We won't go in there. Guitar, use that like once a year. Here's the couch. It's piled with stuff. And the computer area. Over here to the right is the first set of shelves, and they are fairly disorganized right now. Ooh, bento boxes and pretty things and all sorts of goops. Those are my magic goops, you know, wintergreen oil and glue that's too big for the glue bin and that kind of thing. And some equipment, and I've got some bins of things down there, some tools. Ooh, look at all those lock and locks. Some of them have letter boxes in them. An entire drawer thingy of cookie cutters and stuff that should go on the wall. Here is my wonderful walk-in closet. I usually have stuff pinned all over this apron, but I only have a few things on there right now. And a couple of robots. And back here is my needle felting and more needle felting and yarn, and of course there are skeletons because it wouldn't be my place without skeletons. And there's, you know, bins of stuff up there like bookboard and frames and fleece and stuff like that. And there are my beads down there and my fabric stash and a big old bag of alpaca and office stuff. You don't care about the office stuff. Okay. Here's the second shelf that is actually pretty well organized at this place, at this point. These are all my bins of stuff, my craft bins. They're organized. There's a Ziplocs at the end, and over at the beginning there's adornments, like, you know, little doodads to put on cards and stuff. I've got all my craft books in the middle, and there's my paper. Let's see, up top, see that wooden box? Those are my LTCs. Shh. And down the bottom, I've got my sewing machine and my embosser and my embellishing machine. And over here is my stamp maker that I need to figure out how to use. And the light box and paper maker, which I absolutely love. And here is where it all happens. And you can get a little sneak peek of stuff. There are my pens. They're like always out. And scissors. And there's the stamp that I'm working on right now for a personal traveler. So shh, don't look. And there's my window. And there's, oh, another set of drawers. This is where the polyclay is. And you can see my Dremel press. And I think there's more yarn and stuff in there too. And that's my studio.